Well, let's get started by wishing everyone a very happy new year for 2013. You know, it's time for those resolutions that everybody makes this time of year. Most of them surround getting healthier, exercising more, losing weight. But what about those financial resolutions? Let's talk about a few of them that can certainly help you with your budgeting and help you with your goals and objectives of the financial nature. Number one, if you haven't developed a budget and you really need to get saving some money or you really need to control debt, it's a real important thing to do. And it's also more important to stick with it, like any other resolution that you make this time of year. Now, make a budget part of your daily routine. Write down what you spend every day for a number of months so you get a sense of what money is going out and where you're spending it. Be sure to build occasional rewards into your budget as well. If you're giving up some things, maybe if you save enough money or get to where you want to be, you give yourself a reward. What about setting goals or reprioritizing financial goals? Goals are really important for people. Without goals, people rarely accomplish the things they want to do. But with specific written goals, it works most times. Set your short-term goals, set your long-term goals, see how you're doing. And see how you're keeping on track with those goals. Now, make sure your investment portfolio is still on track to help you meet those goals. Do you still have the same time horizon for your investments as you did last year? Well, things are getting a little bit shorter. You may want to make some changes. What about your risk tolerance? Has that changed? Do you need to increase the need for liquidity, or are you getting behind on that financial goal and you need to find ways to save more? A lot of people want to reduce debt, and making debt reduction a priority is also very important. Keep track of all of your debts, write everything down, know what you have. I recommend you pay the highest interest rate first and work through paying that debt down. And don't forget, if you do charge a bill on a credit card and you're working on paying it down, make sure you also have the money to pay for that charge you just made during the next credit bill cycle. Review credit history, another area. Having a good credit rating is important, especially if you're going to do things like refinance, try to get a lower interest rate on your loan. You can go to annualcreditreport.com once a year to the three credit agencies and get a copy of your credit report. You're going to want to take a look at it to make sure it is accurate, and if not, you want to notify the credit agency and make some changes. And good luck with your financial or any other resolution that you made for 2013.